Hello, welcome to netvn channel. In this video I will guide you step by step to build a TR069 GenieACS server. Here I have prepared a virtual machine running Ubuntu server operating system. IP address of Ubuntu virtual machine is 10.11.32.94. I will access the virtual machine using SSH. To build a GenieASC server you need to complete 3 main steps. GenieASC requires your Ubuntu server to have NotEdges and MongoDB installed. So we install the components required by GenieASC in turn. The first step is to install Node.js. I will put the commands in the description for your reference. Step 2 is to install MongoDB. Before installing MongoDB you need to install libsl first. You just copy and paste the commands to get the job done. So you have installed NotEdges and MongoDB on the Ubuntu server virtual machine. The third and main step in this video is to install GenieASC. On the GenieASC homepage, there are detailed instructions on how to do it. You do it step by step to complete the installation of GenieASC. Thank you. So we have completed the installation steps. Now we check the results. You open any web browser and enter the IP address of the Ubuntu virtual machine. GenieASC default port is 3000. After completing the initialization step, you log into the GenieASC management page with the username admin and the password admin. Next, we will add the terminal to the GenieASC system. I have a Vigor router and I will enable TR069 on it. On the router, enter the IP address of the GenieASC server as 10.11.32.94. The connection port is 7047. And finally, the username and password of the GenieASC system. Go back to the GenieASC management page, you will see a Vigor device. And here are the basic steps to build a TR069 ACS server. Hopefully from this video you will apply in your actual work with different terminals. Thank you for watching. If you like it, don't forget to like and subscribe.